We were interested in knowing the predictive modeling. We were interested in identifying where all in terms of the regulatory aspect we can identify the loopholes. We have a lot of data available with us, but we want to make it to optimum use. So that is one thing we would like to use. Data science, for everyone at Data Science Dojo, I completely agree with it, because I don't have a IT background. I don't have any experience in any of the programming languages. So before I was coming here for this program, I was not very sure whether this program would fit in for me, because I did not have any experience at all in terms of programming. But then coming here, experiencing it, even a non-programmer with the prerequisites that I did, I was able to cope up with the program. No issues at all with it. So I think anybody who wants to dwell into the field of data science, and even if that person is not sure whether to get into the field of data science, they can come here, give it a try for 5 days, and probably they'll be in a better position to make up their mind whether they can get into this field. Or somebody who is a total fresher and just want to have some sort of experience and then start with some of the basic projects. So definitely this bootcamp is definitely worth for those sets of people.